A torrent of red toxic sludge sweeps through a town in Hungary, bringing death and destruction in its wake. It's a national disaster on a scale not seen before. A state of emergency was declared as workers struggled to contain the flood caused by a burst from an aluminium plant nearby. Among the victims, two children. 8 people are seriously injured. At least 6 are still missing.
My parents were at home and my father pushed my mother through the window. My father's in the hospital because his legs are hurt.
The red mud engulfed entire villages in the region, burning those caught in the flow. The army was called in to help with the cleanup and with getting hundreds of residents out.
These shoes I'm wearing are the only things I have left. I lost everything and they don't even let me go to my house.
An investigation into what caused the disaster is underway. The waste had been stored in a reservoir for decades. The government has vowed to hold those responsible accountable. But that could take time. The race for now is to get the waste under control before it makes its way into the River Danube, one of Europe's main waterways. Zeina Awad, Al Jazeera.